Woodcarver Nathan Jackson was born into the Sockeye clan of the Tlingit tribe based on the Alaskan coast. His creativity is legend, fabric designer, jewellery maker and dancer. He began work on this totem pole 4 days ago. He expects it to be ready in a month's time. Special tools like this adds help Nathan in his craft. The art, he says, is to keep the tools sharp and the mind concentrated.
There's going to be a raven, an eagle on the top and then a woman figure down next on the next figure. People never get a chance to see something like this happen. The type of tools, people call them primitive tools, but they handle fairly well, pretty well balanced.
A potter, weavers, and a Mohican contemporary artist are also in the exhibition. Once complete, the totem pole will stand 25 foot high at Dulwich's Horniman Museum. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.